Besides giving us a preview of the upcoming iClone 8, Reallusion has also previewed their Character Creator 4 software. We'll take a look at the new CC4 goals and features. Here's what Reallusion says about their next character creator. The main focus of CC4 is to enliven and give personality to any biped humanoid. Any rigged character can be imported, characterized, and optimized in CC4. Let's run through a summary of features. As with iClone 8, the 3D exchange pipeline is now partially integrated into CC4. Auto character import for DAS G3 and G4. Mixamo, Blender Human Meta Rig, 3DS Max Biped, and Maya Human IK. Animate Any Rig. Retarget original motions, easy bone scale adjustment, and add spring dynamics for automatic animation of certain body parts. Custom Facial Rig. Fill in expression templates. Sculpt unique expressions. Ready for lip sync animation. Compatible with iClone Facial Mocap. The live face app on iPhones with true depth cameras. Fully present unique expressions. Bring in character assets at once. Auto cloth skin weight. Save as facial hair. Assign selected object as animatable accessory. Advanced facial performance. Multi-level facial controls. Enhanced nasal and cheek movement. Additional lip and ear options. Eyeball rotation with eyelid and muscle coordination. Natural eye widening. Enhanced eye blink crease lines. Adjustable pupil size. Lips roll in and out. Push and pucker. Mouth open with lips closed. Asymmetrical control quadrants. Users can preview body and talking animations, preview cloth and hair physics with wind, and also preview spring dynamics. There's also a turntable display feature to showcase your characters. The current iClone and Character Creator software combo has already delivered exceptional creative entries in Reallusion's recent lip-sync contest. In our opinion, CC4 should give animators easier and finer custom control to create more unique movements and morph targets for appealing facial expressions. We believe Reallusion's upcoming software release, targeted for spring of 2022, will prove fruitful for animators and virtual entertainers. For a more in-depth look at CC4, we've posted useful links in the description below. What do you think about these new features? Is character animation getting easier? Please post your comments below. If you'd like more such news, then like this video. To catch future news releases, subscribe to our channel and set your notification bell.